The Italian side are on the brink of securing their place in the 2020 qualifiers, having won six of the six matches in the group stage in Group J. Yeah, I'm sure. And so far, they have proved that they are the best. They are one of the best side defensively, conceding just 3 goals in this group. In these qualifiers.
Okay.
So they know that if they win, I think they just need to win 2 matches more to finally secure that place in the 2020 competitions next year. Looking at this, the Greek, they are not so very good, especially away is their worst record. In this qualifiers, they have only won one match out of the last 5, and then they have not been scoring that much as well. So we expect that the Italian will score in the first half, will win the first half, and thereby win overall in this this match. That is why we have 1/1 halftime, full time.
Okay, that's 1/1 means halftime, full time. Let's see the odds display on the screen so we can understand what exactly we are talking about. Italy to win that game. Halftime, full time, it means that by halftime they'll be winning that game, and by full time they will still get to win. And it goes for 1.65 odds. Yes. Expert Aziz.
In addition to what Perry has said, you look at Italy against the Greeks. Of course, Roberto Mancini has a way of making them play whereby they will suffocate the opponent in a way that once they're on a roll at a particular time during the game, most especially in the first half, they tend to go for the kill. And that's why if you look at the 3 games the Italians has played in the Europe 2020 qualifier, talking about this campaign, they tend to win first half in all their games, except the game against Bulgaria, where they struggled a bit, but they ended up winning that game eventually. So against the Greeks, who are bad travelers, so to speak, we know that they are in for heat, talking about against the Italians, who knows that a win for them will guarantee them a place, and they want to do it by, you know, don't forget that Rome is one of the home ground, it's one of the venues, talking about this Europe 2020, so they know that if they get to win, then certainly they have a place guaranteed for them.